parametric equation of y and x are given, we need to find dy by dx without eliminating the parameter. So x equals to a cos theta, y equals to b cos theta. Differentiate with respect to theta on both the side, we get dx by d theta equals to minus a sin theta. Similarly, dy by d theta equals to minus b sin theta. Hence, dy by dx equals to dy by d theta upon dx by d theta, which is equals to minus b sin theta upon minus a sin theta, which is finally equals to b by a. Hence, dy by dx equals to b by a is the final answer.